The request was made by Harriet Nyakake, the Kingdom's Deputy Prime Minister, who also doubles as the Minister for Gender, Culture and Clan Mobilization. Family issues have on several cases been solved by Masaza chiefs. I have also solved family cases for three people, and they're now okay. Why do you keep running to courts of law, yet you have clan heads and leaders? She also cautioned against Western culture practices. We can't let our beautiful Toro be corrupted by Western practices. We shall continue fighting this. According to police records at Fort Poto Central Police Station, more than 140 cases of domestic violence are reported every month. Agnes Ongom, the head of the Child and Family Protection Unit at the station, has reported an increase in domestic violence cases. Men are also reporting cases of domestic violence, and this is attributed to household poverty and neglect of family duties. Domestic violence cases have increased a lot, and in a month, we record over 100 cases in Fort Poto City alone. However, Patrick Kamlindwa, the Kingdom's Minister for Youth, says the same efforts should be geared towards the boy child. He says the boy child has been neglected, yet they're also abused.
NGOs as in gender-based violence, 95% promote girl child. Which are those that promote boy child? So, if your challenge in Ngibaha, Eka,
it's unfortunate when we talk about gender violence. We only talk about girls. Why do we leave out the boys? Yet they're also suffering and they're being abused. The director of the Cross Culture Foundation Uganda expressed optimism about using culture values to end violence against women and girls.
In a lot of ways, one, we have been doing heritage education for the young people in schools and in the communities. And today we have also been awarding the young people who have participated in the competition that was aimed at creating awareness about these various cultural resources. The other interventions that we do, we build the capacity of cultural leaders, we train them, we bring them together, we help, we support them to advocate for the inclusion of the positive cultural resources in the fight against against violation of the rights of women and girls.
Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.